Whether you want to turn your life around or make excuses and end up eating yourself to death. You got it?
I guess.
You don't want to be under 200 pounds?
No.
That's fine. It's not about being at a number. It is about understanding your eating disorder and correcting it. But you put on almost 50 pounds since you arrived instead of losing. And you claim that you're not eating very much? Really? So if you're not willing to eat less and you're choosing to overeat, then surgery is not going to change that. And in the long term, it's going to fail to do anything for you. Do you look like you are malnourished? You're overeating, and whatever you're overeating, you're torn up. It means the surgery is working to hold you back when you make bad choices. What you're saying is what doesn't make sense. Let me explain something to you.